Sydney Frigo going to be second to stage, as the turbo cars typically are.
And first to leave.
Castellana's car sounded like it flared a little bit out there down at the top of the racetrack. Sydney Frigo collects his second career E3 Spark Plugs Pro Modified Series victory. 575.6, 256 miles an hour.
Sydney Frigo is holding his first Wally of the 2018 Pro Mod Series, and you were talking about the difficulties of this year after the semis. Is this a relief holding that?
Oh, yeah. That's a nice way to finish the year. Now I have a really good route ahead for the next year. I hope next year going to be better from this year. Thank for my guys. It's amazing. I'm really happy.
Congratulations.